Anga's remorse. This is the one. But it's gone. Cynthia has the record. She will tell me where to find it.
This. You can go to the basement and check the generator. But look out. You can never know in which tree the devil sits.
Thanks. There's less monsters. to get the power back on. Fuse is blown. Maybe there are spares nearby. Can't be opened on this side. Power's off.
Cynthia Weaver had always kept her lantern close. Someone in the bathroom with her. In the dark. Dark water pressed itself into her. She screamed.
There. Power's back on.
Thank you.
I feel like I'm missing some context here. A power station. Everyone needs a hobby, I guess. A lantern. Was Cynthia using it for protection? Did she know about the dark presence? I'm guessing the woman in this photograph was not Cynthia's favorite.
Shame becomes the pale horse. Oh, Tor, bro. Tor's love for you is in that song. That's why Cynthia wants it, to ruin him. She made Tor lust after her. We fought one scratching hag years ago. Now he's fallen for another, and we might lose him for good. One less Anderson.
That isn't going to happen. Anger's remorse is the key to get there. I need to make Cynthia reveal its location. Where is Angus from now?
Biddy is a young girl in love. Her rock and roll cliche. The shadows to come alive. A gift. On of death wish.
She has the record. I can get it out of her. Cynthia targeted Tor specifically. Why him?
Deal with a nasty Anderson fellow. His heart was broken. Cancelled. Leaks started appearing. It was too late. Shut her out of her own case.
The dark presence is using Cynthia to keep me from talking to Tor. Anger's remorse. Where is it, Cynthia?
Drowned beneath dark water. Too many hands. The bathroom frightened her. Cut short. She screamed. An old folks came home.
Remorse record is in Cynthia's room, in her bathtub. Bathtub, a pond, a lake. There's a theme here. Cynthia took the record and I brought it back. The dark presence uses people's memories, their fears to corrupt them. A dam? Was Cynthia into civil engineering? Anger's Remorse. By Old Gods of Asgard.
to force itself into her.
Do you know anything about the cult of the tree?
Juniper. Bloom was one of them. He has kicked empty. I wouldn't want to be in his shoes. But I like his shoes.
This isn't real! Fuck this place! Am I going in circles? Thank you. feel like I've been here before. Switch.
Ghost.
The wall just disappeared. The light did that? She's here. A dead end. Again. I keep ending up back here. Why? Be nearby. Again. Gotta go deeper. You took Tor. I'm here to take him back. I need to get the lights on to reach him.
Saga! So damn dark down here. I'm underwater! She's trapped me at the bottom. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
I can't stay in the water. Be a way to get the power back on. She's under the water.
thousands of up or down.
Apologize to him yourself. I'm getting you the hell out of here.
Thank you. Nightmares are starting to creep in. Shut up!
Cold. Dark. I can't see a goddamn thing. Hello, Odin. I'm sorry I fucked everything up.
You can apologize to him yourself. I'm getting you the hell out of here.
Thank you.
then she was gone.
Cold. Dark. I can't see a goddamn thing. Tell Odin. I'm sorry I fucked everything up.
You can apologize to him yourself. I'm getting you the hell out of here.
Thank you.
Cold. Dark. I can't see a goddamn thing. Tell Odin, I'm sorry I fucked everything up.
You can apologize to him yourself. I'm getting you the hell out of...
Imagination. The nightmare started to creep in. Cynthia Weaver smiled.
An old flame. Maybe Tom was taken. Wait. Where are you? Is this coming from the dark place when you were still trapped? I have the clicker. We can finish this.
We've got the clicker. You can help. We must find it.
I already have it. I can get it to you. But I have to understand. Did you write Logan into the story?
Lad in danger. I need to get back. I'm writing a story. It's the only way.
Then change the story. If this is the past, if this is you still in the dark place, then you can do that, right? You cannot write her in. She's my daughter, goddammit!
Logan is in the story. I can get him to change it. I have the clicker. I'll make him change it now. He had no right to do this to Logan. To my family. Tor!
Oh, fucking hell.
Are you okay?
Okay, it took you sweet time to come save your grandpa, huh?
Nice attitude. A family trait?
You're right. Sorry. Thanks for helping out an old bastard like this.
That's my job. Now, I've got some questions for you.
Of course you do, sweetie. And I've gone down. You can't relight my fire. When our shame becomes a pale horse, the stories harbor red liar. But you're the sea, you can break the curse.
I have things to do, and this is not the right way. We need to talk.
Damn right. Lots for me to explain, but not here. The night's got ears. We can have our talk in your head. You have a room there, right?
How do you know about that?
I'm your grandfather. What don't I know? Gaze into the heads, speak the truth. She passed the lies. Passed this bullshit story. Sanderson's aren't bound by it. You can fight it. Don't be the story. Make the story.
It's true. I am a seer. I have a power. My mind place is more than I thought it was. This isn't my intuition. I'm seeing their thoughts. Is this why I know the truth about Logan? While everyone else forgot? You said you were my grandfather. And I told about you.
You were part of our fucked up family way before this horror story. I was a shitty fucking dad to Freya. Your mom didn't deserve that. Not one bit. Things were said and done. Not a day goes by I haven't regretted it. But that fucking father of yours didn't make things any easier. I know Freya is gone. So I need to apologize to you. I am sorry, Saga.
I can see he's sorry. Mom said she didn't want anything to do with my grandfather. And that my father died before I could remember. It all matches. Tor and Odin are part of my family. No, Logan's not dead. Some real things are mixed in with the fiction. Doesn't matter. It's not real. It's not.
Get your guitar roaring and your drums crashing. Blow reality into your drums. Just the light switch isn't enough. It's Tom's story we're dealing with, so he's gotta be the one to rewrite it. After that's done, he can flick that switch to bring the whole thing home, baby.
I can't use the clicker without Wake. Tom. Meaning Wake. He needs to rewrite the story first. I can't stop the horror story without him. You said you were a shitty father to my mom. Is that why she left?
Freya never looked back. My girl was strong. Freya always thought our powers had a dangerous side. Odin and me did fuck with things that should not have been fucked with. Your mom had common sense. She raised you right. Kept you safe. I'm not surprised she didn't tell you about the Anderson power.
She was always protecting me. Whenever I told my mom about my mind place, she called it make-believe. I wish she'd been more honest with me. At least towards the end. Mom wouldn't talk about my father. You knew him?
Some doors are better left closed. Your dad was a complicated bastard. Always thinking too many steps ahead. That's not how we work. There was trouble, and then he was gone. I didn't handle it well. Freya didn't want anything to do with me after that. I can't blame her.
I never knew my dad or my mom's family. So many broken relationships in my past. I won't lose mine. With Logan. With David. I won't stop until they're safe. Figured all this out already. So this goes here, and that goes there. Tor's here, in the overlap. Gotta find him and get the fuck out. Wake wrote Logan into the story. He had no right to use her like this. There is still time to make him fix it. I won't give him a choice.